hey mate, here it's Addict Sniper or CV Addict, the old name. And since we all know, Contract Wars is kind of dead, I was searching for a new game that runs in the browser and I found Rush Team. And it seems that this is from a French team. And actually, it reminds me a lot of Contract Wars, and it's a hell of fun to play. It's still in the beginning, I would say. They've done it a couple of years. And regarding that, there's not only a few developers, it's actually heavily fun. So very famous is a weapon race, where you go through all different kinds of weapons. You cannot choose weapons. And so now I'm very slow. Shift is running. Right mouse click is zoom. And it's a really cool game compared to what we had before. So my idea is actually to make it more famous. It's only like 100 players online now. It's definitely not famous. And make it, see next weapon. More famous, I thought like I'd give it a try for you guys to see it. Check it out. And to give some feedback in the comments. Maybe it's cooler than we think. I mean, I know it's cool, but maybe you don't like it or whatever. You see, even the effects are quite cool. Respawn is awesome. You will see it in a second when I'm dead. Some nice animation. Now I cannot choose a weapon. The normal mode, I can choose a weapon. So now I'm dead. And here, that's much better than Contract Wars. You can see where the person is that was shooting you. I was always missing in Contract Wars. You never knew who was shooting you. And it was kind of impossible to find the other person. So and you can see that in the KD rate is quite human. There's not a guy who has like 20 to 1 kills. Pretty cool. And as I said, for me personally, a hell of a fun. Let's have some fun here. See you. Okay, there's a respawn point. That's when they're. And you shoot him afterwards and it's like revenge. Really cool shit. But anyway, show you the inventory. So here, depending on your level, you can equip different weapons. Very similar to Contract Wars. And I'm very grateful that we have this this production company here, or those developers, because, well, it's really, really fun. And let's go to the normal all weapons mode.
Let's go.
So here, oops, this is like if you kill someone with a knife or whatever. There's one guy. Ah, damn it. That's a respawn, by the way. That's so cool. Yeah.
Let's go. So
if you kill someone like this, this is humiliation. And maybe the flash grenade over here. And the pistol, and of course the sniper mode.
Headshot.
Okay. So guys, try it out, give me some feedback, tell me if you like it, and yes, we can create some. Revenge. All right, have some good time, and that was
go for your go.
CV Addict, etc. Bye.